Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So I have something today for our fellow Julian Somerset fans. I woke up earlier this morning and she has a new video out. And this is the video for her single Nothing Left, which is an awesome song by the way. Pinanood na namin ito last time nung pinaform niyang live. If you wanna watch it, we'll put the link on the description below. So nung nakita ko may bago siya MTV, I immediately bookmarked and then saved offline para mapanood ko siya ngayon. But before natin siya panoorin, I would just like to promote my other channel. It's my art channel where I post my paintings. It's at Daniel Lay Art. I'll put the link below. And I share the process of my Julian Somerset painting there. Pasensya lang sa lighting. I'm gonna put the link below as well. So kung mahilig kayo sa art, you can check out the process. You can visit my channel, Daniel Lay Art. And I also wanna quickly say thanks to the main Mendoza fans, the main Natics USA, kasi they personally handed my main Mendoza painting to Miss Main Mendoza herself. So thank you very much, guys. So anyway, if there are Julian Somerset fans out there, if you want a copy of my painting or the original one, just contact me. Okay, so going back to the video, samahan niyo ako and I hope you enjoy. Ako pa rin si Lay and you're still watching What's Lay. Wood lights. Woody. Ganda talaga niya. Nowadays we only fuss and fight, caught up in the drama and we go all night. Gusto ko yung mga hair doon na ganyan. I woke up like this hair. Sarap siguro pakinggan ito sa kotse. Hindi ko pa natsitsambahan. Maybe misanan lang. Catchy nung beat niya eh. As always. I could have wished medyo iba namang set. Every moment that we had wasn't bad, but it's time to stop living in the past. I hope you understand, cause this is long overdue. Yeah. Blue naman. Iba na yung look niya rito. Ang moody ng lighting nito sa iyo. Nothing Nice, very nice. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed that. Na-enjoy ko rin. It's a very catchy song. So sana mas madalas ko siya napapakinggan sa car habang nagda-drive. I'm gonna go watch this again kasi feel na feel ko yung hairdo niya rito eh. May parang problemado siya dun sa unang set eh. So anyway, this was a good video. I could have wished na mas marami pa siyang set or mas mataas-taas pa na production para mabigyan naman ng justice yung talent niya, diba? Kasi we all know she can sing, she can act, she can dance. But of course, this is not on her naman na. This is more on the producer sana. Kasi we have a high caliber artist here. Sayang. And I love her. People love her. So sana lang mas bonggang music video for the fans next time, right? But anyway, I did enjoy naman watching. I love the colors. I love her emotions here. Mas naiintindihan ko yung kanta dito sa video na to. So overall, very nice. And I still love it. So there you go. Thank you for joining me. Like, comment, or subscribe if you want to see me watching more of her in the near future. And hope to see you guys again. Till next time.